Right, good morning, it's Matt from London Calling. We're going out on the glass bottom boat today. This is it here, Pefkos. Look, trip to Lindos, approximately 1 hour, €11. It's gone down, oh no, €16. 11 o'clock. You see there, look. It's a glass bottom boat, apparently. It's a half hour one. That's why is that 20 quid? Oh, sea cruise, baby cruise. That's the boat there. Yeah. Looks good, doesn't it? You pay on site, we're at the beach now, ready to go. This is the port that we're going to go from. Look at this for a view. Beautiful. That's the boat there, look. Glass bottom. That's the boat. He's lovely. Right, so as we're on our way, it's Pefkos to Lindos. It's about an hour. I think they're waiting for a few. We're very lucky, it's not many people on here. Like a VIP one. Here we go. Whee! Something brilliant. Can you see it pulling out? Look at this. Are we allowed to sit up there? He's got a bench seat up there, Terry.
Huh?
I think he's got a bench seat up
there. I'm
going to
put
the
legs out.
Oh, right. Good idea. We're going to put our legs over, people. Yeah, sorry, but I'm going to have a look. Come along. Don't fall in the water, please, camera. Lovely. Yeah. Nice, isn't it? What a day. We'll do in a minute. Today's the 6th, Sunday the 6th, 2020. It's 11 o'clock it leaves. It leaves at 11 o'clock a.m. sharp. Get your tickets up there. You come down the road, that's from Pefkos, like a Pefkos town. Well, so small you'd know it anyway, you'd find it easy enough. They've got loads of balls around telling you where it is.
Hey.
Feet over. Put your touches over the side. It's captain. Looking out for the icebergs. This is awesome. Wow, and Greece is so beautiful. You forget, I've been here for 11 years, so I've forgotten how beautiful it is. Absolutely amazing. Whee. Apparently my friend was saying it stops over the rocks and you can see the fish down beneath. We're on our way to Lindos, it takes about an hour. But we're going to St Paul's Bay, which is a really beautiful bay.
Hi.
Thank you. Oh, oh. Look at this. Sorry?
You see the brown house there?
Yeah?
That big brown house.
There?
Yeah, yeah, inside the palm trees. This is a big brown house.
Really?
Yeah, it's like a good one.
No
the
way.
With three windows.
No.
With the red house.
I see, with the red.
Yeah, that's another
guy. Wow, that's David Gilmour's house out of Pink Floyd.
Over there, see it? There's a house over there with the red, brown house with green windows straight ahead. I don't think you're going to be able to see it, I hope so. Pink Floyd, David Gilmour's house. What a place to live, I love you. Sorry.
Hey? If I was David Gilmour, I wouldn't be in England. Lucky man. Good for him.
I'm jealous.
Yeah. Look at this. Whee! Oh, bloody hell. Falling over the board in a minute.
there, take a clip, I just saw your fish, Megalodon, he's down there.
I think we're going to stop soon, because apparently you can stop over the area where the fish are, so we can look down through the glass bottom and I'll film it for you. Okay, it won't be long now.
Where? Where, there? There's an Alice there. Right. Yeah.
Right there, they filmed the whole film there. Wow.
Apparently they filmed the whole film there.
Over there, Guns of Navarro.
I think Anthony Quinn was in that. Wasn't it Anthony Quinn was in Guns of Navarro? Anthony Quinn.
Yeah, that's right.
I
do remember seeing it years ago. Good film. Pardon? Yeah, that's it there. So he filmed it all there, like the whole film. Guns and that. Oh, that must have been fun filming that. It was bloody hot. Right? I think we'll end up in some cold bay.
We're stopping to see the fish now, so
yeah, there.
Oh, yeah.
Look, that rock's quite hot there to the boat.
Oh, it's making you feel sick now. It's rocking.
Yeah, there's loads
there.
They're not big enough for Matt to eat though, are they?
Ollie, I'll have him in one, down in one.
I think they haven't done sonar back then.
It was still under the water, wasn't it?
1912.
Yeah, this is not its maiden voyage as far as I can see. It's been out before.
It's cool down now.
Yeah.
It's good. Well, it's
very clear. I mean, you can see how deep that is. Okay. Filming, we're back in business. Wow, look at this. Look at those rocks. What's this called then? What's it called, this area?
The name? Yeah.
Crashing
rock.
Oh. About the Lindos, you know?
Oh, right. Right? Lion's head.
The first stone.
Oh, yeah, there's
it's
a
like
lion.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, this one here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does as well.
Where?
Lion's head. Like that one there. See it? Lion's head.
Oh,
you can see it. Yeah, it does. Yeah. It does really look like a lion's head.
You have to do it again, Matt, before we go.
Blimey.
Oh, you've got a
small patch. Oh, you can see it now. Yeah, you can see it from this angle, big time.
Is it raw?
I hope it's been fed. No kitty cat for it. Looks good, doesn't it? That's the lion's head there. Look at that. Amazing. What's this one called then?
Did they do Clash of the Titans there?
Huh?
Did they do Jason in the Argonauts?
Clash of the Titans, the film.
Yeah,
it
was
a guy swimming
out
here last time.
No.
So, yeah, I don't know.
How the hell did he get? He must have had a boat.
Over there.
Yeah.
You caught me with a boat, yeah?
Huh?
You think of the boat?
He must have done.
I don't know. He just come out.
Just
come out of the rocks somewhere.
There's a man from Atlantis.
No,
wow, this is awesome. Look at this.
Very nice.
Wow. Amazing.
Big rocks under there, look. Oh, look, the bluefish, they look
like. Hmm?
Blue.
Mm. These guys, look. Incredible. Up there, the Lindos. Wow. They've got caves up there as well, haven't they? Look, caves. Underneath the Acropolis up there.
Yeah.
It looks like caves of some sort. I've been up there before a long time ago. Well, for a trek up from Lindos up to there. Oh, is it? Oh, right. Oh, we're not going in there, no. Paul's Bay there, Terry there, got married there. Yeah, he got married there, lucky guy. 11 years ago, he survived. Survived 11 years. Fantastic. You can't really see it properly, but the little chapel there, he got married. coming back to the scene of the crime. Yeah, three ring circus, marriage ring, what is it? Engagement ring, marriage ring, suffering.
He's on that bit now.
Nah, I'm joking. Going in, I didn't think we were going to go in there, that's fantastic.
Some fishing or whatever.
Yeah, you could take the sweet, you know.
There's your church, that's where you got married. That's it. That's your chapel. That's the little chapel there. Oh, look at that, it's amazing from this
And route. The church?
Yeah, that's where you got married.
That's where Terry got married.
Remember?
Oh, let me away, get away, get away. Help!
That was brilliant, that wedding.
Apparently.
Joking.
It all.
Oh, blimey.
He said that you have to pay.
You have to pay. Apparently, you have to pay to go. Pay to go on the beach now. They've changed it, made it private sort of thing. Oh yeah, they've all got their own special.
Yeah.
Like sun places, sun areas. Oh, that's a bit of a shame. It's a bit of a shame. That shop's there's still a little shop there, though.
I wonder if they've done that.
That's a real shame. Oh, Terry, it brings back good memories, I bet, does it? It's good, great stuff, isn't it?
Good memories.
Good memories. Oh, sorry. All right. Oh, it's Paul's babe. Oh, there's a little bit. Yeah, what about that beach there? You probably could go on there. A few people swimming now. What a day. So beautiful today. Oh, man. Oh. I'll try and film a bit more of you. I hope you're enjoying it. Come along to vicariously with us. Try and get some more scenery or stuff. Oh, there's the croppers from underneath, look. You see right up there now, look. Oh man, a cave all underneath it. I'll really get a good view of it, right? We're gonna walk up there, I can go near it. We're gonna go round by it anyway. The divers out there, look, on the rocks.